Have you forgotten the password of the online banking service of United Overseas Bank and facing difficulty in resetting it? Don't worry, I'll help you with it. Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video, I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of resetting the password of the online banking service of UOB. So let's get started and find out how that can be done. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.uob.com and hit in. You'll then be redirected to the official website of UOB. Now click on the login option that can be seen at the top right side of the screen and then go to UOB Personal Internet Banking. Once you do that, you'll be redirected to this page. As you can see here, you are being asked for your login credentials. In order to reset your password, you'll have to click on the link Forgot Username or Password. Now, the first thing that you have to do is select the ID type. Once you have selected the ID type, enter the ID number. After that, select the country of issue. Finally, enter your date of birth. Once you have done that, read all these terms and conditions governing digital services, and if you agree to it, then check on this box right here. Once you have done all of these, click on Next. After that, follow the further instructions provided and give all the required details. Finally, you'll be able to reset the password of the online banking service of UOB. So, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Take Quest. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.